not supposed to be here.
What's that? What's going on, man?
Well, they're the dopes, I suppose.
That's right.
What's that, our support
act
tonight,
I think? Yeah.
And it's going to take them.
They're opening for us.
Yeah. Well, we were supposed to be on a four.
They're kids, you know, they're going to take all night.
Well, we're a bit late.
Right, it's not fucking funny. Right, work your magic.
It's
not worth the fucking
dollar. Let's go get a drink or something.
You want? Yeah. Let's go and get a pint.
There's a place around the corner.
Hey, you, Blue Eyes, where's your trainer? Thank you.
What's the point of sticking around? Yeah,
but no, they've got some here in Philadelphia. There's a lot of Germans here.
Let's go get something to eat.
Wait a second. Is
it what's Chinese
well,
food?
It's going to take
I do. I do.
There's a good Mandarin cuisine.
Sure. Yeah. Ooh. Wait a minute.
Just like 90 seconds. Huh?
You know something?
What?
We might think about hiring them as like a permanent support act.
What?
Yeah. They really supply sort of like a contrast to what we've been doing.
It's like
doing.
A counterpoint, are you?
No, it's really... No, listen. It's
you're
not
joking.
It's a
you're
counterpoint.
Really
no, it's like...
It's black and white.
The lowest.
This is the cheapest.
It's pop.
It's black and white. Don't
it's black
understand?
And white. It's new wave.
Yeah. You want these people to open for you?
Yeah, broadens the appeal.
Fantastic.
It would be wonderful.
First of all, I think you put this together in the last minute. I think it's great. I think it's fucking genius that you did.
Thing you've done it.
And I think
it puts a twist on it. It's sort of a twist.
Do you really want me to?
Right. I don't know where you got that idea.
Well, there's no one in the slot. There's no one in the slot.
It's like yin and yang.
It's yin and yang.
That's right. That's true. It's yin and yang.
Makes sense to me. It really does.
Yeah.
We could have them for the whole tour, Ian.
I see. All right.
What is
the opening act?
Yeah.
You're a bunch of randy buggers.